Hey, I just thought I would pop on your impromptu kind of message of feeling a strong guidance to share this with others. What's been coming up for me, and this is something I'm feeling energetically, is that at the moment, our security is in question, our fears are coming up, and these are all things for us to face. And we tend to want to look externally for ways to manifest that security and feeling grounded. And what I've been learning and have realized is that actually, that all happens within. At the moment, people's root chakras, where your sense of security, financial stability, belonging all sits, is in question, which obviously where you will ground. So, I think at the moment we need to practice opportunities, or take opportunities to ground and feel safe in our own bodies. That generally only happens when we switch off the outside and allow ourselves to be with our feelings, the fear, the lack, and face it head on. So that's what I will be doing myself, is sitting with those feelings. Sometimes they're uncomfortable, loving myself through it, practicing self-love, being out in nature, trying to be a little creative, trying to find some peace and stillness. It's a hard time for everyone, I think, and I don't think there's anyone that is excluded from that experience or those feelings in some way, shape, or form. Obviously, some are better at practicing these things, but we can get caught up in the external world, and obviously, at the moment, the material world is offering us plenty of rabbit holes to go down in. In this regard, but really, if we can focus on ourselves a little bit more, then the outside will tend to feel a little bit less like a crazy, fearful place. If you need me or you want to chat, drop me a line.